Construction of the Line 3 pipeline in northern Minnesota is under some environmental scrutiny tonight. This after the state regulators report more releases of drilling fluid at construction sites. The Minnesota Pollution Control Agency says it's happened more than two dozen times at a dozen river crossings this summer.
And Fox 9's Mindy Hicks has more on the investigation and what Enbridge is saying tonight.
Are they getting into wells? Are they flowing downriver and affecting, you know, community drinking water?
These are questions State Senator Mary Kunich says she wants to be answered after learning drilling fluid from Line 3 construction is getting into some of the waterways.
What concerns me is the fact that there were 28 violations at 12 river crossings.
Senator Kunich says she learned about the spills after sending a letter to the state's Pollution Control Agency asking for more information. MPCA confirms there are at least 13 unintentional releases into some of the wetlands, which the agency says is not allowed. The state has launched an investigation, but Enbridge, the company managing the Line 3 project, says the releases are not unusual. In a statement to Fox 9, an Enbridge spokesperson says drilling fluid, also known as drilling mud, is non-toxic. That's approved by MPCA and the Minnesota Department of Natural Resources, adding that in a majority of instances, drilling mud was contained entirely on land and cleaned up.
The problem is that we don't know what's happening and we're not being kept informed in real time. And that's what I would like to see happen.
Meanwhile, Governor Tim Walz says he hopes Enbridge provides more details about the spills.
What does a spill entail? What's it look like? Why did it happen? What are the after effects of it? And the way I understand it would just say is that this is pretty common procedure.
Mitty Hicks, Fox 9.